Hello, everybody. Welcome back. See that. I'll get to that in a second. So, second off, I put another portal connecting everything, and I cleared everything. So I actually brought my beacon over, and iron, and a bunch of glass, and bone meal, and stuff, because I'm going to go show you guys what I've done over here. So I've caged off this entire thing to where I actually made this look exactly like the tutorial. I had to replace work pick. A lot of blocks you have to break. I had to repair my armor because, well, they broke it. Well, they almost broke it. And I put, actually, glass right here so they can't get out. I thought it looked cool. And so this is the design that they used in their tutorial. Do I still have water breathing? I guess I do. Cool. I didn't even realize I did. So that's cool. There's a little bit of glass glitches, but I'm not really worried about it. Secondly, I updated to 1.8.4. I went and found what the update notes were. I just wanted to make sure nothing would break in my world. So that's nice. So I'm going to show you guys how much stuff I actually got. I actually deleted some stuff because I was running out of space, but then I got a third chest. This is how much I got, and I deleted some. I deleted like a full chest worth of stuff already. I got so much stuff just from clearing that out. And I did get a bunch of sea lanterns and stuff. So we're going to go head home real quick, and we're going to do some stuff. So today, I was going to start working on the farm like I wanted to. Is this a glitch? Or is this supposed to be like this? I need to find out. What the hell is going on? Excuse my French, but I feel like it's kind of appropriate because we're kind of in hell right now. I think this is the hell biome. Yeah. I'm really confused. If this is a permanent thing, I'm going back to 1.8.3. Period. Also, I need to raise the ceiling up a little bit. God, that's weird. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That's gonna need to change. No, there might be a thing to change that. Particles all, that didn't do anything. Oh, I've got to turn off 5 particles because they're getting annoying. Smooth lighting maximum, that did nothing. Full screen clouds fancy. Empty entity shadows, alternate blocks. Would it be under? No. 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 It would have to be under these. I don't know. Who knows? I'll have to figure out, because if that's actually a thing that happens, I don't like that. Okay, so where is it? There we go. So let's head home. God, I don't like this red. I'm gonna find a way to fix it. I don't like it. So one of the things that got fixed, which I like, is that you're now placed inside the portal instead of being placed outside. I kind of did like being placed outside, but it doesn't really matter. Why do I have this netherrack? I'm gonna throw this up here and wait for it to despawn. Because I don't want it. So over here. I had to make a lot more potions and all. I'm feeling stupid. There's only one reason I came back here. And I was supposed to grab those water lanterns. Let's go grab those real quick. I'm feeling kind of stupid, actually. I swear to God, if this red in the nether stays, I'm going to find some way. I will download Optifine or something like that, put it in my game, and turn that off. I can't even begin to explain how mad that's making me. You know what, I'm enderpearling, I don't care. So I have feather falling, right? Yeah, I do. Okay, shouldn't have to worry about that. God, I'm going to need to go head back to our Enderman farm and farm for a bit. God, I hate that. I hate that so much. Okay, this is what I meant to get. I meant to grab these sea lanterns. I want to bring an even number back with me just so everything is in even numbers at my base. Okay, now let's head back. This is going to be a shorter episode because, well, so I was going to start working on the water farm, but the thing is, I don't really have enough time to work on the water farm because this is honestly the night before. I wasn't really keeping track of time, and school's been really busy for me. So I just realized that I kind of had a due date. So, yeah, that's why this is a little shorter. Sorry about that. It'll probably be 10-15 minute episode, but I do have some. We are going to get some stuff done. Mainly is these sea lanterns, because I want to see how the sea lanterns look in comparison to the lantern. So I designed this base with sea lanterns in mind. God, I don't like how everything has a red tint. I really don't like that. Okay, so let's replace this hallway right here with them. Okay. Just grab these. I'll grab those in a second. There we go. Now let's break these as well. Don't worry, the sea lanterns are just as bright. So now let's place them in. Do I still like them compared to... So I like... That's kind of like earthier. And this, well... I don't like it. This is what I originally planned my base with. But honestly, I like the lanterns better because they give it a more like... I guess earthier look. Like kind of like... Not more realistic, but more like... It feels like more of a, like I said, earthier. It sounds really weird, but like earth, like darker colors, and it blends really well together. The sea lanterns kind of offset that. Oh, 1 second. Sorry. Okay, sorry. He had to respond to a text real quick. So yeah, I'm not really sure what. How I'm gonna deal with that. Let's go put this in the lighting. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use those for, because I was planning actually to use them in here. But as you can see, I kind of like really like... I really like these. I think they really make the base what they are. So, what can we work on? Because I don't really have much time. I was actually gonna work on switching all that out. I actually didn't test it beforehand to see if I liked it, and I don't at all. Because even if I go back to here, I still like it. Like, this still looks really good. And if I were to replace it with the sea lanterns, it does not look very good at all. Like here, let me go grab the sea lanterns real quick. Where'd I put them? Lighting. Sea lanterns. So let's just replace these real quick. Like, it still doesn't look very good. It kind of works with the acacia wood, because the acacia wood is a darker color, but it still doesn't give the look that I want, because I wanted this kind of be like an underground base, and I think what I have right now really works well, because like it feels large, doesn't feel too small, but it also is good. Okay, so actually, before I forget, let's head over to this farm right here. So, I'm not exactly sure what is wrong with this. I'm not sure what is breaking this either, because I recently rebuilt it, and I don't want to rebuild it again. Well, I haven't since I last said I rebuilt it. And there's something up with the villages merging, and I'm not sure what it is. So I am going to rebuild it one more time, and I'm going to leave a save state of the world. I'm gonna leave the world completely completed, and then if anything happens, I'll just copy paste the chunks in or something like that, because this is honestly really frustrating. And I've tried to MC edit a working farm into here, it just doesn't work, and I don't know why, and I don't know what's causing this not to work. So let's head back down. That's kind of enough of my venting. So I'll get back to what I was going to talk about. It's been like 10 minutes. I didn't even get to what I wanted to talk about because this was going to be a short episode. So, I wanted to talk about this series, kind of. Like, this Minecraft world. Okay, so first off, this is not saying, like, I want to stop it. I really like this world. Like, so far I'm loving it, except for the Iron Titan. The Iron Titan can burn, but I actually kind of need it, so I need to... Where'd the red go? You know what? I don't care. I don't care. It's gone now. I'm fine with that. Could care less, honestly. I honestly have no care of where on earth that thing went, because it doesn't matter. It's gone. That's all that matters. I have to figure out what caused that, because that was really weird. So, this world. So, obviously... We have a water temple farm to do, and then I need to do more of the strip mine. Then we have to decorate things. So I've been thinking of different projects to run, because I want to make this a long-lasting series. So I'm trying to think of different things that I can do, like to build and different things to make. So I want to make like a library kind of thing where we can store our enchantments. I know we have that Enderman farm that we have a ton of books in. Well, we will have a ton of books in. But I want to have a library to store like books, like a better, like maybe have like an executive storage thing. Like maybe we'll spend an episode just enchanting, and then we'll go and organize all the books or something like that. Like that's something I'm really interested in. I want to make like a TNT cannon, or I want to do a lot of fun things. But the thing is, I kind of have to get these main things out of the way first, and obviously I need to get these so I can make a ton of the sea lanterns, because I can tell you I will be making a ton of them. So this I'm really excited to start, but the reason I haven't started yet is because I don't really have enough time to do it, because I was gonna do one of those cutting things, but I don't want to do as much of it, because of course the first step is gonna be clearing the water, and that's not gonna be very fun. So I just want to show you guys. So like, all the guardians are confined to this area right here. This area from here down to the floor there is where the guardians can spawn exactly. Everywhere else, like, there's no guardians outside, because they cannot spawn outside, because those are like, they're kind of like slime spawn chunks. So back to us talking about this world. So I want to make like a library. I want to make kind of like a fun area where we can mess around with games. And lastly, I want to start doing more redstone, like redstone in like a lot of things, like maybe like retractable crafting benches, or like I don't know, just a something, because I'm really interested in doing things like that, and I really love making those cool things. But the thing is, I'm not very good at it, and I think getting some practice in should help. So I want to say sorry for like the kind of pointless but short episode kind of explaining what's going on. And also I want to say sorry, I didn't really get much progress done. I just wanted to get this out for you guys, so you guys had something. It's a little short, but got something to listen to if you're even into watching them. And yeah, so I hope you guys like those ideas. Those are just some things that I've been thinking about for a while. Like, I want to do more redstone, I want to make a library. It's kind of like really the only thing I've been thinking of. I tried to make a library in my last world, and I couldn't bring myself to like deal with that world anymore, because there were a ton of like flawed things I did. Like, I never actually correctly measured that wall I made, so like the wall was misshapen, and the houses weren't very well organized, and there were mobs spawning. It wasn't good. So I'm gonna leave you guys with that. And yeah, so actually, you know what? If you guys are watching to the end of this video, I want you guys to drop a comment on something that you think would be interesting to see in this world. Like, something like a building or an activity, not an activity, like a building or a contraption, or just something you'd like to see me build or try to put a little twist onto. And I'll see what I can think of. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Wait, comment, and subscribe for more content similar to this. Sorry, I'm kind of still getting used to this whole new outro thing, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!